Hi guys, it's the NGU squad here. I'm actually alone today, so we're gonna do campaign. This is the old school series. We're gonna be doing some old games, and this is the first episode. Hope you enjoy. Let's get into the campaign. Let's go regular.
It was a different time, a different enemy. 60 men from Tier 1 teams were sent to face down a force of 500 enemy fighters. Their objective, to force the enemy back from a civilian hospital and keep its occupants alive. For 3 days, they held their ground. The enemy's numbers were too great. The 60 were cut down to 15. They wouldn't last another night, and the enemy knew it. Under the cover of darkness, they evacuated the hospital, sending only one of their own to lead the way. The rest returned to the line and took up positions beneath the bodies of their fallen brothers. As they lay in wait, the blood from the dead poured over them. The sand stuck to their skin like a shroud, changing them, anointing them. When the enemy drew near, the remaining 14 rose out of the desert sand. They were like hunters that couldn't be seen, using stealth their enemies couldn't defend against. When the men ran dry of ammunition, they used their blades. And when the blades ran dull, they used their hands. When the dust and sand had settled, only one of the enemy had survived. He was picked up in the desert, wandering aimlessly, traumatized. He expressed warnings to others of a force so menacing and unbeatable, it could only be described as supernatural. He called them ghosts.
Damn. I'm just gonna turn this into a...
So the legend goes.
Come into on, a Call of Duty Ghosts gameplay, I guess.
Yeah, I do. Come on, let's head back to the house.
Yeah, I'm just gonna turn this into a Call of Duty Ghosts.
Let's go.
Campaign.
Shake a leg.
Episode 1, let's go. Alright, so where are we going? It's a pish. Oh.
Show me there. Those things used to freak the hell out of your mother.
Get a couple more of them before everything settles down.
Wind's starting to pick up too.
Oh.
Dad, let's just get to the house. Make sure nothing got damaged.
Yeah, I'll get just hush the lights over there. Oh, what?
Dad, what's happening?
I just remembered how sick this was, bro. This is pretty cool. Oh, you're taking pictures, you should be leaving. Oh, my dad. You're probably dead.
What the hell is going on?
Why are you asking me? I'm not talking. I can't talk.
This way, Logan! Climb over!
Yeah,
yeah. Get inside!
I'm trying. Okay, what do we do now?
What are you guys talking about? What's Odin? Come on!
Odin is Thor's dad. Think.
Okay, 3, 2. Come on, stay
calm. I'm sorry. All right, where are we going? My friend called me and kind of interrupted the vid. Where are we going? Is this awkward? Move, Mosley. Since there are people in there. It's pretty creepy.
Hey, Baker, give me a hand with the unload.
What the? Sorry, bro, we gotta have it. Run! Run! You're so slow! Sorry. You're actually so slow. How do you run faster? I can't go any faster. Oh. Oh, yeah. Well, I want this. Oh, it's the same guy.
San Diego. Locked.
Phoenix.
Locked.
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 Yeah, let's go. Oh, it's
okay. Estimated casualties. Over
27. Oh, shit. Artist firing. No! Shoot. Oh, God. Get down. Shut up. No! Okay. They're all dead. How is that an objective complete? I can't talk to that. Oh, Childs. All dead. We're all dead. Nice. We're gonna die.
It's Mosley. Baker and I are still here. Holy shit. Copy, Mosley. Only targeting on payloads 3 and 4 have been aborted. But payload 2 is still sequencing. Targeting lock. San Francisco.
Aha.
Kansas City. Chicago. Washington, D.C.
We're not done, Baker. Let's move to Odin and bring it down. I don't think we're making it home, Baker.
Kill Thor's dead. Okay, let's go. Shoot it. I am an assassin. Oh, she died.
23 degrees. That's it. That's enough to drop it into the atmosphere.
We done? Say, yeah, we done.
This was lovely. Kira.
We have LOS with the crew of Odin Control. Repeat. Loss of signal with Odin Control.
What a storyline.
3, 2, 1, push!
Push. Oh. Oh, damn. Son. What the? Where are you? Are you down there?
What the?
Oh, shoot. Oh, no. I made it. Why are you so fast, bro? Oh, no. Please help. Oh, Jesus. I'm sprinting. Oh, no. I'm not gonna make that jump. Yeah, you... Oh, yeah. I knew that was gonna happen. Okay. That was not necessary. Okay, let's go. Oh, what? Okay. He's alive. I thought he died.
Come on, Logan.
Hesh.
We gotta get out of here.
Yes, we do.
You're gonna be alright, son.
Yeah, I know. I'm the main character. Call of Duty Ghosts. Ghost Stories.
The Federation's rise to power had started years ago, when the great energy-producing deserts were destroyed. The world powers that depended on them collapsed, and in their wake, the Federation began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner, and devoured everything in its path as it moved relentlessly to the north. After turning Odin against us, the Federation stood on the doorstep of America, poised for the kill. They thought we were weak, crippled, prey, waiting to be taken. We fought hard. We fought well. We fought them to a bloody stalemate.
Do that.
Logan. Copy. Yeah, we're here. Go ahead.
Copy.
Reports are coming in. Dallas got overrun last night. Command wants another sweep of the wall ASAP.
Let's do this, Hesh.
Survivors?
Negative.
Brave New World.
Sorry to interrupt.
Riley.
Yeah, you could use a sweep.
I'm gonna put subtitles on.
By the way, listen. Hey, Riley's got something.
Can I have a gun? Please?
Grab a gear, let's move.
Oh, yes, the other badge.
Team 2, are you near our position?
Hey, we're outside. We got
something. Riley does. We're checking it now.
Raj, we're secured yet. Do you want help?
Oh, we're going. Oh. Come on, Ron. Okay, okay.
It's clear. Come on up.
Oh, we're going. Come on, Ron.
It's close.
click through? Or where are you going? On the right. I feel like there's... Oh, Jesus Christ.
Guess Rilo's getting hungry. You don't want to eat anything out of here, boy. Let's head back, eat some room.
You're not even talking, your mouth is moving.
Just some local wildlife.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, we'll join you.
Yeah.
Meet us at the wall. We're on our way out. There she is. Yeah. Still standing. Yo,
Holly,
Sergeant,
good,
you're
already
secure? Just about.
Holly,
sweep this side of the wall and we're good. We'll take the left side. Should go quick. Regroup at the gas station.
You got it.
Okay. Oh, this is where it's fun. Pretty sure.
You ready? Come on. Search.
Get away. Okay, it's probably behind. I'm not a Call of Duty. Get him. Yeah. Okay, where are we going now, bro? I'll be.
Riley, here!
Okay, shit. Shit.
Come on, they're executing civvies. Move in, move in! Riley, go!
That's pretty loud. 4 o'clock, 4 o'clock. That's so good. I got ass inside you, bro. Okay, I'm coming. I'm moving. Taking some fire. Fireball! Get away from me, please. Is that? Oh, that's not happening. Where's this guy? Oh, we're good now.
This way, right? Logan, grab the launcher! Take care of the birds, we'll cover you!
Alright, actually, let's do this.
Easy, boy, easy!
Should I get him? Oh no. What chopper? Where's the chopper? Oh shoot. I'm gonna die. Yes. Oh my god. Another person told me. People just don't understand.